One, two. I got sick. Good. Yeah, cool. Well, my name is Robert, as you just heard. And I'm not from London or the UK. I'm originally from South Africa. Unfortunately, I didn't fly all the way here for the audition. I haven't been living in London for a couple of years. But yeah, so hopefully we can bring something different to the show. Strictly hip-hop. But I'd say I get influenced by a lot of other stuff besides music. We'll check it out. Hope you guys dig it. It's basically one long track, so it's all just going to flow into itself. So, hope that works. Cool. So ladies and gents, I might have guessed the point. If I gotta keep it short, I'll give you my best joints. A little I can tell from an unknown fella. Working his ass off to become a platinum seller. I'm a good looking gent with lyrical intent. One on the dark continent, something kind of different. The scene hasn't seen any sound from the south. So I look up my mouth and blow down a house. I can rip it like it's spit it like an outcast in nature. Not that I hate your rage, your elevation. This is just my feature. I'll take you down slow, the African flow. Help you relax, all in one show. And movies are beats anyway, I say. Cause it covers up the skills of the vocabulary. Tiny inflections that if you weren't paying attention, you would listen after all. This is vocal invention. So without further ado, I'm gonna introduce to you a South African dude who's gonna make it huge. With nothing to prove and nothing to lose. A humble little rapper watching his MySpace views. I was born for this. End of story. So who's gonna join me on the road to glory? I'm not a gangster, I'm a real MC. Thanks for listening. This is TwiG. So yeah, all the way from the southern tip of Africa. And in keeping with that, we're gonna take a little trip 5,000 miles from here. That's where I grew up. It's gonna be where I end up.
Nothing.
We bless those rains. the dragon claw, you see us all combined in an African mind. Set game match, a gamble with no cash. Like the darkness on my arm, a memory patch reminds me that all we need is to breathe the air of the free world and southern GMT. Like the center of the narrative, it's the residence of life. What we all hope is just like a dude's art of what.
Not generally, no.